All right, Dixie, what you doing there? Is that a good breakfast? Huh? Looks delicious. Dixie's working on a red pepper right now. I like to feed, well, I should say her and Savannah both like eating the red, I'm sorry, the seed pod from the red peppers. And you see that's what she's eating. Uh-oh, there they go. What you doing there, Dixie? Is that good? Savannah, what are you doing? What you doing there, Dixie? You're being picky, I see. What about you, Savannah? You gonna eat something? Uh-oh. Dixie, that's your favorite. Oh my goodness. Dixie is picking through to see what she wants. I was just setting up everybody's food bowls and Savannah doesn't feel like eating this morning. She didn't want to join us at the table over here. Huh, Savannah? But Dixie is busy deciding what she wants to eat out of her bowl. She's already picked through. She threw out, that's a piece of red pepper. She usually likes to eat the seed, the middle part where the seeds are. She usually likes to eat that, but today she tossed it out. What's wrong with that, Dixie? Huh? You weren't in the mood for that. What you gonna eat? There's sweet potatoes in there, and she does not like sweet potatoes. Let's see if she throws them out. She hasn't found them yet. Good girl, Dixie. Savannah, you coming over here to eat your breakfast? Huh? You're grumpy this morning.